We're asked to move the orange dot to negative 0.6 on the number line. So the point, the dot right now is at 0. And let's see, this is negative 2, this is positive 2. So each of these big slashes look like it's 1. So this would be negative 1, negative 2. This right over here would be negative 0.5. So we're going to go a little bit more negative than negative 0.5. That would be negative 0.6. We want to go another tenth. And so that looks right at about negative 0.6. Let's do a couple more of these. Move the orange dot to 1.9 on the number line. So it seems like we have the same scale as in the previous example. This gets us to 1. In fact, this is 0.5, 1, 1.5. And 1.9 is only going to be a tenth less than 2. So it's going to be, let's see, that's 2, so a tenth less than that. And I'm assuming that it's locking us to the tenths, and it looks like it is. So that looks pretty close to 1.9. Let's do one more of these. Move the orange dot to 0.5 on the number line. Well, that's, once again, we have the same scale. It's important to always check the scale. And this right over here is 1, so 0.5 would be halfway. It's that little small mark right over there.